afraid to. Hi everyone, hi YouTubers. MBK here. This is my first video. And I'm gonna be making a printing on my old t-shirt. You don't have a machine for printing, no problem. I got you guys. I got you. So, this is what you're gonna need. A t-shirt, any color. You're gonna need a t-shirt. Cotton material. You're gonna need your paints, a fabric paint. So I'm gonna be using the green jade. I prefer the green jade. And you're gonna need a pencil or a pen. Your roller. You're gonna need your roller for your paint. You're gonna need your tape. You're gonna need your blades, razors, and you're gonna need a board, cutting net basically. So let's start. So basically guys, today we're gonna be printing names. We're gonna be printing names. This is basic stuff. So we're gonna be printing name. So I'm gonna be printing a name. I'm gonna be printing name. So what you do, take your tape, stick on your mat, depending on the size of the name that you want, the length. So mine is just gonna be a short name. Stick it. Sorry, a short name. You can also get a scissors. Get a scissor. Stick on top. Slightly stick on top of the previous tape. So forth. Cut. Here's the length, guys. So mine is gonna be let's see. 18, 19, somewhere around 19 centimeter length. Yeah, let me take the tape. Make sure that they are stacked up very good and very well. Next step, what do we do? We come up with a name. So I've decided to print Gyra. So I'll be printing Gyra. The creator, my creator. So I'm gonna be printing Gyra on my t-shirt. So yeah. You can print your own name, no problem. Doesn't really matter. So, I think I'm gonna be using a pen, because when using a pencil, the surface of the tip that I'm using doesn't really, the pencil doesn't really stick. It easily wraps off, but with a pen, it's permanent. So yeah, so I don't have a ruler, so I'm gonna be using my reward cards. I'm gonna be using my reward card. But you can use a ruler. Where do I start? Gyro. Let's go. J. Thank you. You are now. You are now. So, gyro, you're done. So, what do we do next? Select a blade. That cannot be appropriate for. So, which blade? This blade is gonna be appropriate for me. For Kevin. Yeah. So this one's gonna be better too. I think we might need this as well. So that's the loop. Make sure your blade is fastened. You're good. So we are cutting through the tape. So we're actually cutting out our alphabet from the tape. Right? We're creating a stencil. So we remove it now. So now I'll remove it from here. So I'll just take it. You can iron your t-shirt. To be gentle when you remove this. Very gentle. Very gentle.
It's okay, it's alright. It's good.
It's okay, it's alright. You get better soon as you come with Pudge, isn't it? Not my clicker, please pause quickly. Back guys, we're back. Our t-shirt is dried up. It is dried up now. It's dried up, dried up, dried up, dried up. So, time for removing now. Dried up. Colonies, or you can use a tweezer to make that season.